Good morning, my name is Luke and I'm going to present about the topic buildings, its types and components. What is a building? A building is a structure with a roof and walls standing more or less permanently in one place, such as a house or a factory. Buildings come in a variety of sizes, shapes and functions and have been adapted throughout history for a wide number of factors, from building materials available to weather conditions, land prices, ground conditions, specific uses, and aesthetic reasons. Components of building. Components of building include substructure, the part of a structure that rises above its foundation. Substructure, the underlying structure, usually underground, that supports a building, connecting it to the ground and the bearing stratum. Foundation, it is the lowest underlying part of the building structure, frequently underground, that connects or anchors the building to the ground and transfers the load directly to the bearing stratum. Ceiling, the overhead covering or decorative finish often used to conceal ducts, the supporting structure of the roof or the floor above. Wall, a continuous vertical surface of masonry or concrete erected to enclose or subdivide a space and often bearing a share of the load of beams, upper floors, or a roof. Window, an aperture in the wall of a building to allow light and ventilation inside, usually having a fixed frame and one or more sashes that may move in a variety of ways. Facade, any of the outer walls of a building exposed to the weather is also called as an external wall. What is a structure? The combination of structural members that contribute to form and support the integrity of a building, also called the frame, framework, shell, and the skeleton structure, construction. Porch, a semi-enclosed annex structure to shelter the building's entrance, usually roofed, sometimes of the same size as veranda. The sides may be screened with glass. Veranda, a semi-enclosed, usually roofed area along the front of a house, several steps above the surrounding ground. Parapet, a wall placed at the edge of a roof to prevent people from falling off. Terrace, a paved area immediately outside a building, often used as an outdoor sitting. Types of buildings. According to the National Building Code of India 1970, based on occupancy, the buildings are classified into 9 categories: residential buildings, educational buildings, institutional buildings, assembly buildings, business buildings, mercantile buildings, industrial buildings, storage buildings, and hazardous buildings. The system of structural buildings are divided into two. The structural system consists of load-bearing structure and frame structure. Load-bearing structures. In the load-bearing structural system, the load gets transferred from the slabs to foundation through walls. In case of load-bearing structural systems, the path followed is slabs to walls to foundation. Frame structures. In frame structural system, load from slab gets transferred to beams, beams to columns, and finally from columns to the foundation. The structural element involved in a frame structural elements are slabs, beams, columns, and foundation. Thank you.